Type of wig that I have never worked with because it's supposed to be brand new on the market. The wig that I'm bringing you is from a company that I also haven't worked with. It's by F Sister Wig, but I see this brand all over YouTube, so I'm super excited to see what's in the box because I don't remember. It's a hard box, just slides open. Okay. She comes wrapped in some paper. Ooh, it's a little bob. And she came with stocking caps, wig caps. All right, so I can already tell that I'm gonna like it because it's a short bob, and you guys, I'm just taking out paper, tend to like short bobs on me. But it says that there's something different about this wig that I'm interested in seeing, okay? It says that this wig has a new way on the market that they sew the hair in. I'm just going to be reading off the paper so I don't mess it up. It says that this wig has a new knotting method that creates an undetectable look. It says a normal wig normally has 3 to 4 hairs in a single hole, but their new invisible wig has only 1 or 2 hairs in a single hole. And they also say that their knots are smaller. It says it is not to be confused with the fake scalp method, which, you know, I've reviewed a few of those and I kind of liked them, but they said that this is supposed to be better. This wig is more realistic and it has a longer lifespan, okay? They said because the fake scalp method just sews a new cap under the lace area, it says that they have a better way to do this. It says that it has a polymer material that's under it. It's a medium brown lace that's looks extremely transparent against the skin, so it's undetectable. So we gonna see, okay? Because they said compared to other wigs that are human hair with the invisible, that this one gonna be better because they put, you know, less hair in a hole. So we gonna see, okay? This is the wig, y'all, and I can already tell that I'm going to like it. Okay, because it's a cute little short bob. Y'all, look at that hair itself. I mean, the hair is beautiful. Let's look at the construction of it, okay? Y'all, look at that. They are right. Normally, the fake scalp method does come with that little stocking cap already sewn in. They said they don't need to do that because they don't put as many in the hole. I'm going to grab a human hair wig and compare it, okay? It comes with 3 combs in the back. 1, 2, 3. It has a comb in the back. The little adjustable straps, but it also comes with the hooks like I like on a bra, those bra hooks to make it feel flush against your head, and they put it towards the sides here, which I also prefer. Okay, F Sister Wig, we shall see. Okay, before I even put it on though, let's compare it, because they say that, you know, compared to another human hair wig, it's less hairs in one hole. All right, I just grabbed one of my human hair wigs. I won't say who is by because you don't want to, I won't throw shade at another company, but I have another one of my human hair wigs that I loved, and let's see. Okay, that's how the knots look up close, and it's supposed to be undetectable too. Okay, let me do the F Sister hair wig and see what we think. Y'all, it is less hair. The F Sister hair wig does put fewer hairs in a hole. So that I can attest to, and y'all know I ain't gonna lie to you. If they would have been lying to y'all, I would have said they a lie. They are telling the truth on that, y'all, okay? And y'all know that I'm bald headed and, you know, I ain't got no hair. So what we are going to see is how this wig looks with no stocking cap first, okay? This is me taking her straight out of the pack, okay? Before I cut the lace or any of that stuff, let me just put her on my head and see. Y'all, straight out of the pack. Look at how that looks. Look at the movement on that, y'all. Oh. Y'all, look at that. Y'all, look at that. They do have fewer hairs in each hole. Oh, yes, ma'am. Y'all, this is going to be a cutie patootie. Y'all, it looks so natural. It smells good, too, because you know I'm all about. Oh, okay, so let me cut off the lace. Y'all, I don't even think I'm going to put a stocking cap on. Let me cut off the lace and show you the hairline up close, and I'll be back with my final thoughts. I'm not going to put on a stocking cap. This is the best beginner-friendly human hair, undetectable. Y'all, look at that wig that I've ever owned. Look at the body, the movement. Like, I can't stop moving. What's the little woman? Was the movie called The Incredibles? The little woman with the little bob. Y'all, look at that. Y'all, this is a banger. This is a must-have. And I will say that they're giving you everything that they advertised, hands down. Y'all, that looks so natural. No powder, no stocking cap, no plucking, none of that. Look. Look how flush that looks. No glue, none of that mess. So if you're a beginner like me, y'all, look at that. Half sister wig. Y'all, this is gorgeous. I really, really like this. It is beginner friendly. If you have the coins, you need to go get it. I think they sent me a coupon code. I'll put that in the description box. Like I always say, y'all, maybe you're not into wigs. Maybe it's your auntie that do got the coins, Auntie Janet, okay? Send Auntie Janet the link to this channel so she can go purchase this wig. Maybe it's your cousin James. He got money too, you know, because he retired, okay? From the railroads. Whoever it is, y'all. I can't stop moving my head. Until next time, which will be extremely soon. Bye, guys.